The main differentiating factor between an IPL and a laser is the way light source. IPL delivers a broadband light source while laser emits one singular direct light to the hair follicle. Both methods of hair removal introduce heat to the hair follicle that targets melanin. Both laser hair removal and IPL hair removal devices provide just enough light to achieve optimal temperature, and results without heating up the skin to damaging temperatures in the process. Blistering is a side effect commonly associated with laser hair removal. Laser hair removal is more selective, and focuses directly at hair follicles, while IPL hair removal devices target the hair and surrounding area. In other words, lasers use specific light rays on predefined wavelengths depending on your skin, while IPLs produce multiple wavelengths in each flash. Light produced from either device is much rather similar to natural light, and is visible to the naked eye as a reddish-orange glow when flashed. Laser and IPL light pretty much works the same when it comes to hair removal. Light emitted from an IPL device or laser targets dark hair filled with melanin at the root. Hair follicles absorb the light energy, which creates heat along the root and the entirety of the follicle. The right amount of light energy causing the hair follicle to separate from the cell's walls at the root level, cutting off the supply of nutrients to that hair follicle. This causes the hair to stop growing, goes dormant, and fall out. Laser and IPL hair removal methods are something's claimed to be permanent, but that is not the case for everyone. Comparing IPL versus laser hair removal treatment. Treatment time. Laser light portals are smaller since the light is more laser-focused, no pun intended, therefore you can expect this to take much longer to cover the entire surface area you want to treat. IPL devices have light portals like that of a flashlight. They cover more surface area with each flash. Painfulness. Laser is more painful than using an IPL due to the concentrated light source. IPL device has little to no pain associated with them due to the large window, which makes for larger distribution of light. Cost of treatment. Laser hair removal can be very expensive, to say the least. Prices range from $90 per session for a small area treatment to over $800 per session for larger areas. IPL hair removal devices are very cheap and affordable. How long results last? Laser treatments usually last longer. This means that you won't need to have touch-up as often to stay air-free. Perks of having a hefty upfront cost to get treatments started. With IPL hair removal, you will need to do touch-ups a bit more often than if you were supposed to have laser treatments, but you won't have to keep paying because you own your own IPL device. Safety. Once more, laser emit highly concentrated, powerful rays of light, ultimately making it the more dangerous choice. IPL hair removal handsets deliver significantly less energy per square inch of surface area, making it much safer for at-home use. IPL versus laser hair removal, which is better? In conclusion, using an IPL, intense pulsed light, device can give you virtually the same results as getting professional laser hair removal done. If your skin and hair color fits the criteria. If you keep up with treatment schedules and stick through the session even when you don't see any great results in the first few weeks, you can save tons of cash in return for your patience and commitment. The best part is you don't have to keep leaving your house to drive to the clinic or a salon to have treatments done. You can do it from your own living room. Find out more at catchbeauty.com, or the link below.